tonight that I have not seen in years. So I must, you know, I must interview. Oh my God, tell me what you're doing here tonight.
I just flew in today about,
what?
About 5 hours ago. Went home, changed, and I came straight to Tribe because I know it's like one of the best parties for the carnival season. So I'm really happy to be here. Flew in from DC with all of my friends, and I can't wait to be home for carnival.
Oh God, me too. It's my first carnival in 5 years. I'm really excited.
Yep.
There.
I think Fayanne.
Like
I'm the tiny woman winning.
I fight so.
Fayanne's taking it home for the ladies.
Take it home for the ladies, Fayanne. You missed a performance with Bungie and Beanie and KMC and things.
I saw it.
I saw it.
I really enjoyed seeing Beanie here for the carnival. And I really enjoyed seeing Fayanne and Bungie on stage together. They're so cute. Oh, you know, they're the first couple of soccer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They make they're going to be a legend. Eh?
Of course, they're living legends.
Living
you know, first there was Super Blue and now there's Fayanne. And, you know, we'll see more to come as Fayanne and Bungie make little soca babies.
All right, well, enjoy yourself tonight, okay? I'll come and party with you later.
So